sorry, sorry. Psych. So guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Mohammed Irfan. Guys, I recently uploaded some videos on my Instagram and related to 3D zoom effect, and you guys have really enjoyed it and like it, and thank you so much for that. And you guys want me to make a video tutorial on that, so here I am. Without wasting any further time, let's get started. So after downloading, what you have to do is open your VPN. Connect your VPN, because CapCut app, it's not available in our Play Store. Check your VPN is connected. Our VPN is connected. So now go to your CapCut app, open it, and go to new project. From there you can upload all the images that you want to use in 3D zoom effect. I will show you. I have uploaded this video on my Instagram. After importing all the photographs, what you have to do, go to individual image, adjust its length by sliding. It's important. Why? Because 3D zoom effect look more pleasing for short duration clips. That's why you have to adjust the duration of the clips of your photograph. After adjusting all the photographs, what you have to do is go to individual photographs, then go to style button and apply 3D zoom effect. After applying 3D zoom effect, your work is done. Now you have to apply style effect to all the photographs individually. After doing that, you can simply slide and you can find, 3D zoom effect is done on all the images. After that, what you have to do, you just have to export and after exporting, you will, when you click the export button, you will get an interface like this. Keep the frame rate to 60, it's important, and click the export button. It will take some time, and like this, it will take some time, and your video will be done. Guys, your video is done, and you can now upload on Instagram and enjoy. So if you really like the video, then do hit the like button and subscribe it, and don't forget to hit the bell icon also. And if you want to connect with me on Instagram, I will put my profile link in the description below. It's me, Irfan, signing out. Till we meet again, peace. I'm